So hi everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So for today's video, we're gonna talk about the 5 common causes of an unhealthy home environment. Without further ado, let's get started. Number 1. Smoking and secondhand smoke. Tobacco smoke can intermingle with the air in your home, leading to poor indoor air quality. The particulates in the smoke can settle on walls, furniture, and flooring. It can even affect your heating and cooling system and make your home a health hazard. Number 2. Radon. Radon is second only to tobacco smoking when it comes to lung cancer. This radioactive gas has no taste, smell, or visual trace. It naturally seeps up from certain soils and can get trapped inside your home. Number 3. Lack of operational smoke alarms. The National Fire Protection Association estimates that over 2,800 people died in structural fires in 2013. And an additional 14,000 were injured. Many of these deaths and injuries could have been prevented if the structure had working smoke alarms. A smoke alarm is your best and first defense against home fires. Number 4. Moist and mold. Moisture is a common problem in basements, crawl spaces, bathrooms, laundry rooms, and under sinks. If moisture levels get too high, you may start seeing mold growing. People who are sensitive to mold and mold spores can have reactions like sneezing, running your nose, red eyes, and skin rashes. The spores can also trigger asthma attacks. Mold growth can also affect infants, small children, and elderly people with compromised immune systems, and those with chronic lung problems. And lastly, number 5, pesticide use. Pests are a nuisance and can bring health issues all on their own. However, use or overuse of pesticides within the home is just as unhealthy. The problem is that the poison in pesticides doesn't discriminate between humans, pets, or pests. Pesticide exposure can cause quick problems like acute poisoning, nerve damage, skin irritation, headaches, and nausea. Long-term exposure can cause cancer, low birth weights, premature births, and birth defects. We can start making our environment healthy by starting it at home. So those are the 5 common causes of an unhealthy home environment for us to be aware in starting doing what's right starting from now on. That's all for today. Thank you so much for listening. I hope you have learned something from me. And don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and click the notification bell for more updates. Bye.